Fantasy Nation.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a visitor. We saw him earlier tonight. That's Wade Barrett. He is the winner of NXT Season 1, that rookie competition, as John Cena looks to put CM Punk away.
And Cena obviously distracted, but there's a five-knuckle shuffle.
John Cena.
Not good for John, no matter what here.
Yeah, not at all. Wade Barrett.
You got CM Punk, you got Gallows, Serena.
Kane.
Who's this? Oh, my Lord.
They're all over the place. They're right out here in front of us. It's Slater, Sheffield.
What is going on there, Tekken?
There's chaos at ringside. Young and Slater, these are the rookies from the first season of NXT out here.
Well, Cena got himself some help here. They just taking out his opponent.
Punk's
got still with them. Are they still with them?
Look at King. Punk and Gallows are out. They're out here at ringside. And these eight rookies who were a part of the NXT first season have surrounded John Cena in the ring.
I don't think they came to make friends with John at all.
My Lord, the ref.
This is a referee.
John Cena went after Barrett, but ladies and gentlemen, it's 8-on-1. It's a buggy.
You're right.
It is 8-on-1. John Cena's being manhandled.
What are these guys doing here? What is this?
He's down. They're pulling and tearing at him. He's a piece of raw meat.
Guys aren't even still with the.
Okay, this is like a pack of dogs. You see, Cena was just reaching out for help. Serious situation. Punk and Gallows are down at ringside as Cena's getting.
It's like a pack of lions. Oh. This wire. Why?
I have no idea.
They've attacked Punk?
I have no idea what is going on.
Everybody.
It's inexplicable.
Hey, watch out!
Oh my God! Matt Stryker just got.
Yeah.
May be unbeatable tonight.
Oh no. Oh my. The Nexus.
Well, they got.
Looks like Tarver's carrying bolt cutters.
Come on, man.
Hey.
Well, there we go.
Are you crazy?
That was a bold move by the official.
Very bold move, but a great one.
Yeah, protect the integrity of this matchup.
These guys were going to cut that chain off the door and all of them getting that ring.
Break of the eyes by the champion, Sheamus. And laying on. Official. Bounced off the stairs. Step back and see him. Cena. STN.
It's left.
STN.
There's no official.
Sheamus is tapping.
It's over.
It doesn't matter.
Cena's won.
Sheamus was tapping to the STF. But the referee was knocked down. Nobody saw Sheamus tap out.
I don't care if Sheamus tapped out, it's over.
Cena should be the WWE champion. Situation with the official here. Look at John Cena trying to get out of the ring. John Cena going up over the top. And Gabriel, Justin Gabriel scaling the cage. John Cena, Gabriel up on top of the cage. Cena fighting back with all he's got. Escape. And look at Tarver and Young.
If Cena can get out, there'd be no doubt who the winner of this thing is.
John Cena, both feet up to hit the floor. Sheamus on the other side. Sheamus on the other side. He's Slater running interference. There's Sheamus at the top. There goes Slater. Sheamus trying to get out off the cage.
Sheamus wins.
And now Sheamus high-tailing it out of the Sprint Center.
And the winner of this match, and still WWE Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Well, when the referee got back to his feet, all he saw was Sheamus was the first man to exit the ring. I think he's awarded this match to Sheamus.
All the concentration was on John Cena, and Sheamus, he snuck out the back door. Nexus has cost Cena the WWE title again.
And Kane going right after his brother. Undertaker and Kane exchanging blows. Remember, it was Kane who took the Undertaker out Memorial Day weekend.
What is going on out here?
I have no idea.
Look at this. Otunga, Slater, Tarver, Gabriel, the rest of Nexus. Now we've seen this before.
Yeah, this is not good.
That feral dog mentality.
Nexus surrounding the ring here.
And surrounding the Undertaker.
Back up hyenas here. And there's Tarver up on the apron and the rest of Nexus. Undertaker trying to thwart the numbers game. And so far, doing a pretty good job.
Undertaker hurtling his
own. Otunga and the Undertaker. The Phenom looking phenomenal. What is what?
Now what? Now?
Oh, my God. Look at this. Barrett with the Undertaker up high. You gotta be kidding me!
No.
Wasteland to the Undertaker!
Well, this is obviously what Wade Barrett had in mind, or at least it's working out to. Perfection for the Nexus.
Oh no, look at Gabriel. Oh, how many people has Gabriel taken out over the number of months for Nexus with his 450 splash? Oh my God, Undertaker is helpless, defenseless. 450 splash to the Phenom. And John Cena. Trying somehow to stay in this thing. John Cena with his shoulder knocked down. John Cena's rolling. This is vintage Cena.
Oh, yeah. Are you kidding me?
Can he pull it off? Can John Cena somehow pull this off?
Oh, I would love it. John Cena telling the entire Nexus, you can't see me. Take this five knuckle shot.
A bold statement. By Cena. Wade Barrett in trouble.
Well, John,
but
should,
yeah, but see,
yeah.
And go for the attitude adjustment.
The
attitude adjustment time. Sheffield, he hit it. Here he comes. And Sheffield,
well, a tag was made.
I didn't see that.
I didn't either, but the referee did. He signaled for the tag. And now Sheffield with Cena hurt.
Look at that look.
Clothesline.
Oh my gosh, almost took John's head off.
Otunga in. And now the Nexus beginning to swarm. They have Cena where they want him. The Nexus at its most dangerous. Opponent vulnerable.
Watch it.
And Cena's body language tells the entire story, King. Justin Gabriel, this cannot be good now for John Cena. Oh, no. Justin Gabriel going up top. If he hits this 450 splash, not even John Cena is going to get up from this. The 450 connecting. The cover, hook of the leg. The Nexus has defeated John Cena.
And as much as I hate to say it, it was all legal. Here we go.
Wait for trouble in paradise. Miss wildly.
Sleeper
and
hold.
The sleeper hold locked in. Ziggler's
in tight.
Patented sleeper hold. Kingston in trouble. Kingston could be fading.
Like
Intercontinental Championship on the line.
It's like a car running out
of fuel. Oh, my God. Look.
It's Nexus. It's Nexus. The Nexus 7. Slater and Tarver and Gabriel and company. They came from out of nowhere.
Look out.
Attack Ziggler and Kingston. The Nexus with an ambush in the middle of this Intercontinental title match.
This is absolutely, totally uncalled for.
Oh, my God. Well, and Kofi Kingston is surrounded.
You try to get out of there some way, Kofi.
Kofi Kingston surrounded. The Nexus licking their chops. Kingston trying to fight his way out. And like a pack of feral dogs, the Nexus attacking and assaulting Kingston. This has become this group's MO for months and months. And on a night where they want to prove their dominance, take control, they're wasting little time in marking their territory.
Darren Young has Kofi
locked up.
This what Team WWE led by John Cena must endure later tonight.
Oh no, not this.
Wade Barrett. Nexus leader by proxy.
Oh.
The complete dissection of Kofi Kingston.
Darren Young may live to regret this challenge because you can't see me, and it's time for a little vintage Cena five-knuckle shuffle.
Whoa. Can John Cena do what nobody else from Team WWE has been able to do tonight? Beat a Nexus member here on Raw. Going for the attitude adjustment.
Wade Barrett can't even look. Uh-oh.
Darren Young. Look at Darren Young.
He's
trying
got,
to bring Cena over
John,
here. Can he do it here? Cena with a counter.
Oh,
STF. Young made a mistake. Cena center of the ring. Will he tap out like Barrett did last night?
It's like there it goes.
He taps out. Cena's done it. Cena's done it again.
The winner of this match is the result of a submission.
Yeah. And I thought for sure it was going to be a clean sweep.
And here comes Nexus. Now matchup's over, remember. Matchup is over. John Cena in serious trouble. Cena has been here before.
This is not good. If you look at the way they're positioned, they've given John an exit. I'm not getting this. But it's good for John Cena.
Kingdom, only the strong survive.
And there was only one weak link. Darren Young, he is
Wade Barrett
weeded out.
Doing what he said he would do if a member of Nexus lost tonight. Exile. This can only mean one thing.
Darren Young is completely under.
the move that has become very symbolic of devastation by Nexus, and now for the first time, gonna be done to one of its own.
You believe this?
Splash. And look at the look of disbelief on Cena's face. Cena back into the ring. Remember, it's now 5-on-2. Cena and Orton remain for Team Raw.
And here comes John Cena. A lot of pent-up frustration from what he's witnessed here early on tonight in this match.
Yeah, but how impressive was Nexus? They dissected Sheamus King, wore him down to the point.
Sheamus wouldn't tag his teammates.
And John Cena,
five knuckle shuffle,
who knocked off Nexus at SummerSlam. Looks to put Slater away, up high, attitude adjustment time as he stares down Barrett Company.
Got him.
Here's the cover, hook of the leg on Slater, who's been eliminated. It is now 4-on-2 as Barrett quickly makes his way to the ring.
Barrett just all over John Cena before. I mean, just as soon as the referee got that three count, Barrett attacked.
And there goes Cena. Speaking of attacking.
Oh, my goodness. Get out of here.
Referee's been distracted. Otunga, Gabriel, Tarver. Again, that pack of dog mentality. And it allows Barrett to pick up the pieces. And, King, you've been there firsthand when Nexus is in that wild, wild state. And it is so hard to combat the numbers game. Barrett quickly into the ring, looks to pin Cena here. Hooks the leg, cover, shoulders down, kick out. What's interesting, too, about who remains for Team Raw King is John Cena and Randy Orton, who have had a very checkered past.
I know, I realize that.
Gabriel.
Right to the jaw of John Cena.
Nexus has already made this an unforgettable night, doing something that, in Barrett's words, will have people talking forever. And indeed it will, when they took out The Undertaker earlier on. Oh, and Nexus doing everything they can to gain the upper hand. 4-on-2 advantage here. Gabriel quickly to the cover. Will Cena over, hooks the leg. Cena in trouble, kicks at it too.
Like to say what we're witnessing here, vintage Nexus. I mean, this is their forte. They're like a pack of dogs, and when they have the numbers advantage, you see them just pick apart their opponent. Ooh! That's what's happening right now to poor John Cena.
And here, Justin Gabriel hooks the leg on Cena, shoulders down, and a kick out. King, and you mentioned before, you've been around for most of Monday Night Raw, its 17-year history. Has Nexus, in your opinion, made the greatest impact of any group in the history of WWE?
Well, without a doubt, they've been very, very impressive. I mean, it's
and look at nice fisherman suplex off the block by Cena.
It's hard to think of any group that's come as far as this group of. There's a movie out right now called Piranha, and that's really what these guys remind me of. They're like Piranha. I mean, they just feed on an opponent when they have the numbers advantage.
A cheap shot to Orton, but again, not allowing Cena, much like Sheamus earlier, to make a tag here. Cena going for the STF. Here's the STF. This is how he won SummerSlam. And Otunga taps out. Suddenly it's 3-2. Justin Gabriel up high. 450. Cena's in trouble. Hook of the leg. He's got him here. He got him. Cena eliminated by Gabriel. Can you believe it? It's 3-on-1. Randy Orton, the lone wolf. Tarver misses wildly. Okay, on a Tarver. Here comes Orton. The Viper struck. 1-on-1. Barrett into the ring now. And Wade Barrett with Orton up high.
Watch it. Yeah, no.
Wasteland to Orton. Barrett cover. Puts the leg. Barrett and Nexus win. That Nexus is alive and well and ready to drive Raw through another historic decade. Indeed, an unforgettable night for Nexus.